Take this job and shove it.
So we wanted to make you a video to show you how much the Holt appreciates you.
We will always miss you.
Thank you so much for everything you've done for us.
And good luck in your retirement.
We really love you!
You were sick and tired of everything, so you took us all away to Sorrento. All you do is eat and teach and sing, wishing every class was the last one. So we were laughing when we heard that you were leaving, but I guess we'll be alright. But it's gonna be so different as we have to say goodbye. You two are super duper, Pearce and Scotchmer, shining like the sun, smiling, having fun. You'll always be our number one. You two are super duper, we are gonna miss you. We will feel so good. What will we do?
So this is Miss Scotchmer's car. This is your car, can you see?
I'm wearing your sunglasses. Do you recognise them?
These, what?
It's a nice
back.
Bag.
Adios, auf Wiedersehen, au revoir. Leaving all your knowledge and your friends, the Holt will feel so lonely. Music has been a great success with Worthington, Scotchmer and Pearce. There are moments when we thought you were crazy. Are you sure you are?
What are you doing?
Everything will be so different when you live left our side.
Right, so this is Mrs. Pearce's car that we're attempting to get into. Is it unlocked? Miss Pearce, how do you open this thing? Oh, we're doing it, we're doing it. We did it.
See you tomorrow. Bye.
Oh,
have a lovely weekend.
Bye.
Bye. So we'll be here for when you cry. The sight of you will prove to us you really care. And when you cry even more, even you, Mrs. Scotchmer, we know that it means so much to you. Super duper, Pearce and Scotchmer, shining like the sun, smiling, having fun. You'll always be our number one. You are super duper, we are gonna miss you. We will feel so blue. What will we do?